with our shapes and maps of the compound, using the 90 Sicko whip.